After a year's absence, Marilyn Monroe flew back to Los Angeles from New York and answered reporters' questions.
I'm still smoking cigarettes, and I keep my poker face.
Give me the sign. I'd be yours, the eyes, oh, give me your time. Not name, but I'll leave my load. Now I follow, now you've been a snake. If you're a catchy dodo, chincha jio, now you're jio, my love is a fire. I'll just be your fire. Boop towel, I think it put a butcher juji non firm.
So it's a night before. I've got everything. I've got my fit with my NSYNC hoodie and my bag. I got my mask here. Oh yeah, this is, by the way, a book I illustrated for someone and it just came out, so I got a few, but yeah, it's a book. So yeah, I like a few pages, but not all of them, not these. I'm like half happy with it. Yeah, I like this page the most, probably. Yeah, anyway, that is that. So, I got a power bank, to be sure, and then my earphones, and up front I have my mask, my tickets, and another mask. So, I think I have everything. It's almost midnight. I just uploaded my video for today on Patreon, and yeah, I will charge this camera, go to sleep. Let's hope everything goes right tomorrow. Oh, also, I packed painkillers because I don't know why, but every time I'm about to have fun, my body just surprises me with a serious headache. So I'm prepared now. I'm very much looking forward to it, but I'm not looking forward to waking up in 5 hours. Anyways, good night.
I hate waking up early.
Don't even know if I'll be able to catch my train. I think I'll have to run, but even if I run, I don't know if I can run to the station in 5 minutes. Guess I overestimated myself. Let me run. He's running with me.
super in. Jennifer.